Hello and welcome fellow gamers, my name is Boric and this is another episode of Off-Topic Empyrean Galactic Survival. Yes, because some of you asked me how to unlock Experimental Branch. Here's a really, really short video about that. So if you go into your Steam library, games library, right click on the Empyrean game, there's the properties down below, and over here you have betas tab, and this is where you mark experimental branch, unstable test branch, and if you want to go back you just choose none, but experimental branch is the way to go, and then close, and basically that's it. That's all on how to unlock experimental branch in Empyrean and any other game, such for example such as 7 Days to Die. There's also betas and you can choose different. Here's the latest experimental branch unstable build, but still this is how you unlock experimental branches on Steam. So yeah, that's it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe to the channel if you're new and you like what you see, and I hope that we'll see each other in the next episode. So till then, take it easy, have fun, and happy gaming. Bye bye.